My name is Dalatobi Benjamin. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Lagos State, Ebe. I'm a songwriter, I'm a playwright, political scientist, yet to be certified at the Lagos State University. I'm an influencer that promotes people's brand and also a promoter for upcoming artists inside the country and outside the country. This is why a lot of people I work for call me Uncle Ben. But my passion to become a senator makes a lot of friend of mine to call me STD, Senator Tobi Dada. I appeared in my first movie when I was 17, Missing the Mandate. I appeared as a passerby. And I dropped my first music when I was 16 with a friend of mine from Congo. I love cooking a lot. I love traveling and I love dancing. The reason I want to be among the housemates of the Face of Image season 4 is because I see this as an opportunity. I see it as a step forward for me and my writing career. With the belief that being an housemate, the program is going to show me to the outside world what I do. And I also see it as a step forward for me in the movie industry. And I love meeting people a lot. Being an housemate, I will get to meet another diverse set of people, get to know them, learn from them and have fun. And most importantly, being an housemate, I see that as an opportunity to make money and become famous.